Got rhythm.
Honey, all the things I want to do the most, you know.
and I watched Tucson.
Tucson.
The Tucson Jamz. Deacon speaking, and this is Tucson Jamz. Good stuff down here every Sunday and Monday. Come on down and be part of it.
And this is Tucson Jamz.
Don't just put yourself in the coffee. You just lie.
Hard to work editing. Yeah, no. My show, I gotta do it. Hey, you going to the show tonight? Alright. Well, you know someone's gotta keep control of me, because the ladies are gonna attack me, probably. Throw themselves all over me, you know, like the ladies do. They go, oh, baby,
you're a producer, aren't you?
No, I'm serious, man. Alright, I'll see you tonight, okay? No, I gotta do that. I'm working hard right now. No, I gotta get this show done. I'm on a deadline. Alrighty. Yeah, you have a good one. I'll see you later, baby. Bye, baby.
Yeehaw!
Tucson, yeah!
Tucson Jamz,
baby! Hi, this is Clay Brown of Leon Cottrell in Statesboro. And this is Tucson Jamz.
Hey,
You're watching Tucson Jamz.
Soul up on a shelf. No, they can never love me when they can't even love themselves. Oh, I need someone to love me. Darling, I know you care. Know you care. Don't you put yourself above me. You just love me like a man.
Thank you. And this is Tucson Jam. Yeah, man.
Lights of the city calling out below. Been too many years since I hung out on my old block. I woke up this morning, hit me like a shot. This is worthless, what I've got. Where in the world are my old friends?
Thank you, thank you.
John wrote that song. John wrote that. Sesame Street Animal has now broken the drum set that is almost indestructible. And thanks to over $200,000 of mechanical training by the United States Navy, the Deacon is putting it back together.
Actually, I know that kid. He's a good friend of mine.
Okay, what is your name?
Jared Granada.
No.
It's Daniel Bunnell.
Daniel Bunnell.
Professional bad there? Influence, just like my father.
Yeah, and who's this over here?
Coconut.
The bitch.
He's gonna
that's the brother,
nuts.
Right?
I'm the brother, the dickhead.
Yes.
I'm supposed to be proud of these children, you see. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Watch it.
Oh, and you're not?
Very. Yes, this is Hope. And she is playing bass beautifully at the ripe old age of 14. Daniel is 17. And he is obviously playing guitar very well.
Yeah, we saw
his
I'm going to die, pathogen. Hurt me. Everybody out there, you better beware.
to make my bed. I don't want to rub my head. I have no shadow, I'm feeling blue. I just want to make love to you.
Ladies and gentlemen, here at Berkys, this is Tucson Jamz.
By the way that you are.